Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Home with Kimberly. Today I noticed that I have a lot of bananas that are getting ready to go bad. So of course that means one of two things, either homemade banana pudding or banana nut bread. So today I am making some banana nut bread. There are so many different recipes out there, great recipes, variations you can do on this. This is kind of one of my tried and true recipes that I go to whenever I want to make banana nut bread. It's something simple and I know it's going to turn out just delicious and moist. The family's going to love it every time. So let's get started.